this questionably doesn't work on Mac for some reason. Sending that to the inventory component, and then probably the inventory component just talks to it directly. I think that was the design. Async, that's certainly where things go wrong. Though it's at the end, but okay. I like that this is all the way back here. I mean, I guess technically that means that this probably one of the issues I'm currently fighting against. Okay, so essentially this component gets a straight reference to this HUD, so that's how we're able to talk.